Yo, what's up? Sienna Healer here, and today we're gonna be doing a different kind of race. For this race, you're gonna need a parachute. What? Yeah, that's right, a parachute. Make sure you have it on free mode. Right now we're on free mode. You can get one buying it at the ammunition or just hop in a helicopter and out right away. Go to inventory and go to parachute and have it physically on. From here, you can go ahead and start the race. It's called shoot. It's a steep mountain, and it really is a steep mountain. You're gonna need a 4x4 or a really fast car. Not every car can make it up there. Otter, it's fine. Entity, it's fine. And a few others are fine, but if you go with the otter, you're gonna make it up there for sure. Even on a stock otter. And hope you guys enjoyed the race. By the way, this race has to be GTA mode, so you can get out of your car and use your parachute. You won't be able to get out of your car if it's done on GTA. Oh shit! Here we go. You can see, you can't even sit in the front. Okay, follow that box. Nice, we made it to the checkpoint. Made it to the top, guys, and from here, as soon as you hit the ramp, exit your car and open your parachute. Look at that, you will have a hell of a time trying to get down in your car. Look at that car. Where is our car? It's gone. From here, go to the next checkpoint. Try not to die, or you won't have another parachute. There it is, over there. From here, hold Y to respawn, and you will get your car back. Here we go. And the race continues. Look at this jump. Anyways, that was it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like, subscribe, or leave a comment, or whatever you want to do. See you guys next time, and I'm out.